mama strong and brave. Together they shared a happy life and lived in the Paiute way. But the winds of the west stole away to the land of the sundown country, far beyond the plateaus of the mountains lying down. Oompa stood and weeped and moaned louder than the thunder. The storm god Tlovots came to say the people should hear my voice. So Tlovots would take Oompa if he would not tell how he got there. So he dug a deep path through the land all the way to the sundown.
Thank you. Thank you.